two Chinese astronauts completed their extravehicular activities during the construction of China's space station on Monday. It marks the first extravehicular activities in Chinese space history, involving a female taikonaut, Wang Yaping. Behind the success were the efforts of the coaching team that includes Wu Hao, the only female coach.
我们全体参赛人员热烈祝贺栋梁圆满完成中国宇航天员的首次出舱活动，为你感到骄傲。我们今天很多个点，就是基本上操作的可以说就是都是在分钟级的这样的一个误差内，这是很难得的，因为出舱活动它是一个非常动态的过程，这第一个就体现出来我们训练的非常扎实，所以呢我们对航天员操作它的时间估算是非常准确的，然后还有就是说我们出舱小组的设计这个程序的时候，也是非常科学合理的，底下我们已经配合过很多次了。
China launched the Shenzhou 13 spaceship on October 16, sending three taikonauts on a six-month mission to construct its space station.